our psyche, into our minds, paralyzing us, taking control of the cerebrum and the limbic system, rendering us a slave.
Revealing itself as a reptilian, I don't know what to say about this video. Other than that,
Mr. Bieber, you are charged with the following: DUI, alcohol, or drug.
Interestingly, during one of his services, Yusuf's head briefly transformed into a reptilian looking creature.
And I don't do it through debate. I don't need to debate any Christian. I was a Christian. I am a Muslim. If you want, I can give you both sides. Easy. But he will ask you if you delivered the message. I'll play both parts. I'll be the Christian and tell you this, and then I'll be the Muslim and give the answer. You were at a place and you saw somebody change their religion to another religion in the temple of that religion, and the father was the priest there. What would you think?
What really happened on that Thursday here at Augusta High School that led to Chris Wood's death?
Bush appeared to constantly shapeshift. Further, viewers noted that the anchors interviewing Jenna attempted to let her know of this mistake, repeatedly discussing how she changed.
Talking with teenagers and students about Anna and the other kids I met in Latin America, and so far it's been really inspiring.
And not unpleasant. I mean,
well, we'll change all that.
No, we're not going to change that.
Don't change it, please.
We will not change it. We will not.
She obviously hasn't seen the show.
People have been nice, and they're not attacking your dad or his policies to you.
Well, I met with my job. I work for UNICEF, which is an amazing organization that works in over 150 countries. And my job was to meet with teenagers who were living in exclusion, who were living in extreme poverty or living with HIV, and write their stories, listen to their stories and write them for UNICEF. And so, I mean, I obviously learned so much from these kids. I learned from Anna in particular, who has lived an extremely difficult life. I learned to live each day to its fullest.
Doing any kind of missionary work, I think, really changes a person. And you and your sister had a little bit, I mean, you guys weren't Paris Hilton, but you had a little bit of a reputation as party girls. Do you think this changed you?
You know, so it didn't change my personality necessarily, but I taught for 2 years after the University of Texas, after graduating, and then went on to Latin America. And you know, of course, I've grown up. It's been 7 years since people had that image of me. But yeah, I mean, listening to their stories was incredible. And
Jenna, when you
me.
See this, when you not only listen to their stories, but you get involved and you write about it as well, does it change how you look, you're thinking about how government should run?
Still, Jenna isn't the only alleged reptilian in the Bush family.
Into the Chinese. Can we buy a Chinese firm?
No, not right now.
Then why should they buy one of ours?
Why not?
Because we can't buy one of theirs.
It's
open up the market.
Very quo, Clarice.
We have capitalism and we embrace it. 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 They don't necessarily.
Right. Well, they embrace certain kinds of capitalism.
More analysis. Than we do. For example, she says it appears Brittany is suffering from a major psychological disorder, and that it might actually be bipolar. Could be that. The doc then predicts how much longer they'll live. Sick, I know, but I also know you want to hear what she has to say. The doc says if these people don't get help or straighten up fast, I haven't pre-read any of this. Brittany won't make it to the age 30. Lindsay won't see 25, and Michael Jackson has no more than 5 years left. At the other end, Angelina's going to have a long, healthy life, and so will George Bush and Nicole Richie.
If you're not already bipolar,
I hear yelling in the booth. Are they yelling at me for the way I read that?
No, you did great. to remind yourself that you need to focus and try not to let stuff bother you as much as possible. But it is going to bother you because you're human. And I was human. I am human still. But I was just referring to myself in the past. Not that I was there.
Reptilians are shapeshifters. They can change. They've gone to places that you may not want to know. As a matter of fact, you may be already under the rule of a...
Calling up Brady's project is in question because the Earth is flat, thought by this, and was like, wait, what? Like, and then...
In this final clip, you see the effect once again, with absolutely zero distortion to the microphone. The distortion even becomes visible through the cup.